blow for my home. We're very private people. But we write these very personal songs. And in times like this, I spend much of my time leading a very public life. Share this with you because I believe that performing, which is something that's very important to me, is about the communication that we have with each other. I couldn't do that tonight. And I'm sharing this with you because this moment won't come again. You've allowed me to share these feelings and go through these moments. Song by song and note by note. And I had no idea until I sang them tonight how much a part of them, each and every one of them, my mother has been. Thank you for that. She always knows when I'm telling the truth. It was just in every note try to sing true. That's all I could do. And I know it doesn't seem this way, but it felt really good. This is a song I wrote for my mother. And I really don't know if I can sing it. You haven't spent, you're cashing them all in. Where did we begin to get clean again? Can we get clean again? I walk home alone with you, and the mood you're born into. Sometimes you let me in, and I take it on the chin. We can't get clean again. It's a dream, and then she waits.